Maybe it is stupid, but it's also
retarded. Hey, Morty, let me ask you a question real quick.
If you know any middle or high school
girls today,
that's what
I love about high school
or if you
girls,
are one yourself,
I keep getting older.
It would not be surprising if you know someone who identifies as trans.
Hey, kid.
Round, round, get around, I get around,
yeah,
get around, round, round, I get around,
I get around.
The latest statistics indicate that 2%
of people that watch my videos
of American high school students now identify as transgender, and the overwhelming majority of them are teenage girls. Between 2016 and 2016 alone, the number of females in America quadrupled. But if you graduated high school over a decade ago,
look at my resume! 30 years experience and jack it off!
It was unlikely that you knew
Jermaine Man Smooth Marky, and in today's video, we're going to be heading to the
transgender
dimension. That's right, guys.
Because according to the Diagnostic and Statistical Manual of Statistics, YouTube, Reddit, Tumblr, TikTok, and Instagram all host popular social media influencers, today's version of Hollywood stars, who insist that if you feel uncomfortable in your body, you're probably trans. Many promise that if you start a course of testosterone, all of your problems will go away.
Okay, hold on. So, I had to stop editing this video specifically to address this point. Who is saying this? Where? And when? When did anyone specifically say that? You're bringing up all these points, but you're not proving any of them. You're just saying them because it sounds right and you think people will believe you. Jesus Christ.